Welcome to the Daily Prophetic Word. And the Daily Prophetic Word for Friday, the 13th of December 2019. It is all about paradise. The restoration of all things is about paradise. To regain balance and harmony is about paradise. To live in balance, faith, and holy works is about paradise. The rapture at the sixth seal is about paradise. Mount Zion is about paradise, and so is the new Jerusalem, which will come down from heaven. It is all about paradise. It started in the garden, and where was the garden? In paradise. It will end in the garden, in paradise, when we will be with the Lord Jesus and our Father forever and ever. Elijah must come to restore all things to the level of paradise. Do not forget that paradise is a holy place, and so you must become holy. It is all about paradise. The world and the false churches have no place in paradise, and if you do not separate yourself from them, you will also get no admission to paradise. Come out of the world and Babylon and walk the narrow and righteous path towards the holy mountain that contains paradise. Do this in repentance and obedience to our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. In this way, the cherub at the entrance to paradise will let you pass and you will receive eternal life. And this was the Daily Prophetic Word for Friday, the 13th of December 2019, given by the Holy Spirit. It is all about paradise. Just think about it. What have you imagined under paradise? What was your mental thinking? What is your paradise? We are walking the narrow and righteous path towards the holy mountain, Mount Zion. And what is on Mount Zion? Paradise. We will be raptured into paradise at the sixth seal. So walk with us to paradise, because everything in the Bible, the beginning and the end, the Alpha and the Omega, it's about paradise. Thank you that you have listened to this Daily Prophetic Word, and I hope I will see you again tomorrow. If you are guided to sow into the ministry to help us, especially in the season when we remember the birth of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, if you want to give us a gift for his birthday, then please use the link in the first pinned comment and help us out so that we can reach more and more people. Also, subscribe to our channel and spread the videos to your friends and families so that we can grow. That we can grow in Christ Jesus. Praise the Lord. Praise God the Father. And I wish you a blessed day, and I will see you again tomorrow. Maranatha.